be astonished that in physical nature, most of that which you call as beautiful is nothing but that which leads to procreation. The first thing that comes to mind is flowers. What are flowers? Flowers are the reproductive organs of the plant or the tree, aren't they? In physical nature, in Prakriti, stuff that directly corresponds to reproduction appears attractive. Now you know why you are attracted to particular physical parts of a woman. Those parts are most likely to be the ones that are related to her capacity to reproduce. And it's common knowledge that in general, most women would feel attracted to a male who has a certain build and therefore can offer protection to the offspring. All this talk of beauty at the physical level is just DNA trying to carry itself forward to the next human being.